A very good afternoon to you. We've got a good deal of cloudy, damp weather out there today, limited springtime sunshine here and there, and turning increasingly windy as the week wears on. This is the earliest satellite and radar picture, an awful lot of cloud cover, some patchy rain and drizzle to accompany the grey sky, a little drier for northern Scotland, and fine and bright through the bulk of central and southern Britain. Here, the brighter skies become confined to the West Country and South Wales in the next few hours. Elsewhere, disappointingly grey. Temperatures around average, given the time of year, 9 or 10 degrees, but brighter skies making it feel so much better. Elsewhere, the rain sliding its way southwards and eastwards into much of Lincolnshire and East Anglia. Here, the rain on and off through much of the evening. Elsewhere, drying up. We've got mist, low cloud and fog set to develop tonight. A little drizzly rain tickling fringes of West in Britain come dawn, drier, clearer and colder further south. Here, a slight frost into the small hours. See you soon. A very good evening to you. Any rain will be easing in the next few hours. The cloudy skies capping the temperatures. The sunshine in short supply in the next few days and turning increasingly windy and wet as the week wears on. Something of a respite in the meantime. Quiet, calm conditions before systems roll their way in from the west. It'll be increasingly windy and wet from the mid-Atlantic as we approach the middle of the week. Strong gusty winds with gales and a good deal of significant steady rain to come. As for the next few hours, any patchy rain sliding away from eastern counties. Further west, a few showery outbreaks sneaking through Northern Ireland and tickling fringes of West Wales and parts of Western Scotland. Otherwise, mostly dry. The moisture in the air will lead to misty low cloud and fog developing in places. Further south, it's looking clearer and colder as temperatures fall. A slight frost into tomorrow morning. And it will be a very chilly start here, but clear and crisp, fine and bright from the word go. Some lovely, perky sunshine across central, southern and eastern counties. A different story further west, misty low cloud keeping it disappointingly grey and gloomy. The thicker cloud producing some drizzly rain from time to time. Further east, a touch brighter. I'm optimistic of the sun lifting temperatures to 12 or 13 degrees. For the rest of us, a different feel to the day. Temperatures around average given the time of year, but things go downhill from the west as the winds whip up and the rain heads in. Increasingly strong winds later in the day as the rain works its way from west to east. And a soaking into Wednesday, significant steady rain to come and strong gusty winds for many of us right through the day.